So tell us about your single, your debut single.
Well, ultimately, I think, you know, with Beat Again, you know, we just wanted to do something that was very much, you know, JLS, very much ourselves, and, you know, we wanted to come out with a smash. I think it's, you know, being quite a surprise for many people. They didn't expect us to come out with something like that, but I think it's all, you know, about staying true to yourself, and, you know, we're in a period now where, you know, music's what sell artists, and as long as, you know, you do the music that you love, I think people will fall in love with it.
In a matter of words, unless you come back to me, my heart's not going to beat again, or my heart has already stopped beating, you know, and I need you back in my life in order to function again. And yeah, my verse is, if I died, would you come to my funeral, would you cry? It's like, you know, do you care, basically? If I was to die tomorrow, would you still be there? And it is quite deep.
I think for people to say, oh, it sounds a bit like a Neo track, an Akon track, that's a great compliment, you know, because they're some of the biggest selling artists in the world right now, and, you know, to people to compare it to that kind of level, you know, and to have this stigma and this thing about, oh, you can't come out of the X Factor, you know, without winning, and be classed as, you know, Cormen Leona crossed over amazingly, and she broke all records of that, you know, and we're just trying to be the next part of that, and just to say, look, you know, a boy band can come out of the X Factor and literally what people are doing, be compared to Neo and Akon and the biggest artists in the world. You know, this is Jack the Lad Swing. I'm hoping somehow that you know.
Some of the more positive tabloid stories, but I'm still not sure if they're true, that Neo loves you and wants to take you and sell you out to America. Is any of that true, or have you heard any of that?
Well, we did meet Neo. We went out one night and he was in there, and he sort of his management sort of came over and was like, oh yeah, I want you to meet him, and you know, it was cool. We had a good chat with him, and obviously he said, you know, he'd love to work with us, blah blah blah, but you know, a lot of that's hearsay. You know, we would love to work with him. He would probably love, you know, like to work with us, but that's just something to deal with for management and for label, and it's a lot more complicated than just saying, yeah, we'd love to get in with you. As for Michael Jackson, you know, we'd love to tour with him. It'd be fantastic. Again, it's something for management to sort of organise and tell us whether it's going to happen or not, but that's it.
Okay, sorry. I think Aston was...
Do you want something?
You know.
There's been pictures of you, you know, tops off, you're flashing your chest a bit in the video. I've seen a couple. I saw a couple on the internet. There's a few pictures of you. Have you sort of come to terms with that yet? The sort of screaming fans.
Well, it's tough, you know.
You know.
No, you know what? We're just loving every minute of it. You know, I mean, for us, going on tour, being on the road.
Explain it. In a way that everyone's going to understand. We're all under the age of 25.
Yes.
24.
We're under the age.
Under the age.
Yeah, 24 and under.
But if you're 24
don't
plus.
Worry,
anyway, we're all under the age of 25.
Yeah.
Considering we all look around 21, the age of under 21.
19.
19 to 20 odd and
18. There.
Yes. And we're all single guys. Who can complain when you've got, you know, girls screaming at you? I'm not complaining. I need you back again, or else I never met.
And girl, if I go. Does anyone get more than anyone else? Or
is it's just pretty.
Listen, as the youngest in the group, that should be the case.
You know what it is, Jamie.
Serious.
You know what it is, right?
There we go.
This is the reason. This is the reason why he's got the most fans. Come here, Aston. Come back. Come back here. Let me just demonstrate. The reason why Aston gets the most love is this bit of hair right here.
We always
tease him. He's got like a little bit of hair here that he's gone out the river. And if you watch Aston, he just flicks it like that. And we say that's the reason why JLS have got our fans, because of Aston's hairdo.
If he cuts his hair,
we won't get no more fans. Serious.
Oh yeah, Aston. Oh my God. Aston's
Aston's the worst. He might as well not wear anything at all. Every time we have an outfit, JB has a jumper, bow tie, and shirt. I've got a scarf and a t-shirt on. You know, Marvin's got his own look, his t-shirt on. Aston's just got a shirt that's actually unbuttoned.
Maybe one
button done. And every time I turn and look, it's like there's one less button there.
The wind is conveniently blowing up this way.
And then suddenly, the shirt goes up here. I'm still trying to figure out how that happens when there's no wind machine, you know?